Now, there's another thing happening. There's a whole lot of nonprofits in the state of Maine. Some get upwards of $10 million a year to help retrain people. I just recently, in the last month, discovered that there's one model that gets, there's four organizations that get $10 million a year. $10 million a year to do displacement retraining for employees in the state of Maine. Then I discovered that out of the $10 million of federal funds they get, 18 cents on a dollar, in other words, $1.8 million, finds its way to retraining, and the rest is overhead.